this contest is for the Divas Championship. Approaching the ring from London, England, the Divas Champion, R.C.J.
What it's all about. That's the prize they're going after right there.
This one's one-on-one. Pinfalls, submissions, disqualifications, and countouts are in effect.
Just twisting the neck in a sickening way. Oh my gosh! You know, I don't know how the Divas can bring themselves to get in that ring when they know they have to face the Glamazon. I mean, physically, Beth is on a level all her own. Yeah! Wow, that was a massive German suplex.
By any means necessary. Clubbing blow. And the impact sends Beth to the floor.
The Glamazon with a hard shot.
I don't think either of us is surprised that Beth Phoenix here has dominated the early moments of this match. Got the arm up. The WWE has never had a diva as dominating as the Glamazon. What can we expect from the Glamazon at this point, Ken? And again, the Diva Championship is on the line.
I hope you know CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away. Uh-oh, this is bad.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move. And Beth got out of that one. Oh, she does it again.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
What a move by the Olympian! Beth's got her. What's she gonna do? Oh, no!
Out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. The Glamazon crumbles after that shot.
You know, Michael, when God invented Lycra, he was thinking about Diva matches.
From the ring to the floor.
Whoa! Man, there's no getting up from that.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that. And Beth got planted.
Into the cover, hooks the leg.
One.
We saw it all in this match, King, and those repeated blows to the skull have definitely taken their toll.
Well, I don't know if the head was intentionally focused on, but it definitely took a lot of damage.
Big move coming.
Boy, how great would that Diva Championship look around the waist of any of these gorgeous young ladies?
Of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. Now taking a moment to feel those ribs, and King, it appears that there may be some internal damage.
It looks like it. Those ribs have been targeted so many times over the course. Wait a minute, she's going for it again. What a move by the champ. Huge slam.
Hooking the leg.
One.
Two.
Three. The champ wins.
Here is your winner and still Divas Champion, L.C.J.
Wow, what a match.
Championship retained over some game competition.